Welcome back to Earth from Space. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over Warsaw, the capital and largest city of Poland. Located in east-central Poland, Warsaw lies in the heartland of the Mazovian Plain, around 220 kilometers from the Baltic coastal city of Gdansk. The city saw more than 85% of its buildings destroyed during the Second World War. Yet, despite its hardships, Warsaw has risen from the ashes, earning itself the nickname Phoenix City. Warsaw straddles the Vistula River, the largest river in Poland. With a length of around 1,000 kilometers and a drainage basin of some 195,000 square kilometers, the Vistula is an important waterway to the nations of Eastern Europe. The agricultural fields surrounding Warsaw are very distinctive, with their small and highly fragmented shape. These unique agricultural structures are most likely due to the fact that many farms are private, with most fields covering a relatively small area. Divided into right and left bank portions by the river, Warsaw extends around 30 kilometers from north to south and around 25 kilometers from east to west. On the west bank of the river lies Warsaw's historical Old Town, which holds the most prominent tourist attractions and was designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1980. East of the Vistula lies the Narodowy National Stadium, a retractable roof stadium used for professional football and concerts. It was also used as the location of the United Nations Climate Change Conference, COP19, in November 2013. Warsaw is also home to a prominent statue dedicated to the mathematician and astronomer Nicolas Copernicus, which stands near the Polish Academy of Sciences. Copernicus was an important figure to humanity's understanding of the universe. His theory of the heliocentric universe, the notion that Earth orbits the Sun, went against the Ptolemy's system, which had been in place for 1,000 years, and stated that Earth was at the center of the solar system. Owing to his pioneering contribution to modern science, the European Union named their Earth Observation Program after him. The Copernicus Program provides accurate, timely, and easily accessible information to monitor our planet and its environment, understand and mitigate the effects of climate change, and ensure civil security.